Hey, it's the Lobster Gamer, and when you're thinking about giant heads, think about the big giant head. I always wanted to say that. Anybody who gets that reference, you were born in the 90s. Congratulations. Now he's just gonna use some stupid spell and kill him. You dickbag. Go first. Or attack somebody who can't fight back. He's pussing out. Okay. There. Finally. Kamehameha! Attack him. I mean, I see no reason not to. He's not even a red yet, though. There, now he's red. None of our spells are doing much damage to him. I haven't tried Mind Crush yet, but that's expensive. I guess we'll do it. Oh, I hate that spell! Seriously, all this waste of mana. I don't know what he's doing when he does that. He's just got tons of hit points. He's not that tough. He's a puss pack is what he is. Just attack him. Seriously. It's just gonna be a long fight. Why does he go first sometimes? He chooses like when he wants to go first. It's like when I wanted to use a alarum. No. Then I gotta go first. Oh, he's gonna do to her. Great. You puss pack. I don't even know what that's doing. I might find out. It's probably just spirit down, making him more magic weak. I guess. Crap, they don't have any spells to do, and he still does. Opiates! Critical hit! Yeah, I think he's just making what's-his-face magic weak. His ears are gigantic! Yeah, see, I went first, now he's gonna use some stupid spell that hits everybody. I never noticed the big rock coming out of his head when he does that. We'll try. Just like do something dumb. Yeah, do that. That's exactly what I want you to do. Yeah, you puss peck. Dead! Take that, you stupid face. I'm getting a level for fighting the face. Let's see what he has to say.
You have beaten the one who transmits the truth. For what reason must you return to the world below?
I have to protect the humans of this world from the monsters.
Indeed, your existence is in danger. You must know that the cycle of destruction and regeneration is about to repeat again. The world will change.
The cycle of destruction and regeneration. Metal Gear!
In the course of 20,000 years, the history of Danans have witnessed this occurrence 4 times. The destruction comes from the heavens. Ramilith had long ago told the giants about it.
But the earth was just healed.
That is irrelevant. It is part of the prophecies. The earth of this world is covered with pollution and must be purified. The destruction from the heavens shall come regardless.
Nonetheless, we must fight it.
Your real goal is different. Know the process of destruction is not always achieved. The earth will change, and many lives will be lost during the passage of the Rudra, the enemy from the skies.
What? The enemy from the skies? Will the human race succeed in defeating it?
That we do not know. However, Rudra does not yet have a perfected body. It needs the 10 divine treasures. The survival of humankind relies heavily on what you do with the jade.
How is that?
To have perfect its body, Rudra needs all the jades.
Upsis, did Rudra exist before the Danans?
Do you really not know what there was, a Rudra before us? Rudra surpasses the era of mortals. Saizu, Mitra, Hausen, and Maifa are the 4 greats of legend. Of our world's genesis.
Rudra transcends the era of mortals.
I have nothing else to teach you. Go to the Temple of the Danans to meet Maiora. She will surely grant you the grace of returning to the world below. Take these gifts. I was a crazy giant head in the wall. You beat me in fair and square in a ridiculous fight. So I will give you the horn water and the magic leaf. And you will use the magic leaf on the man who needs more MP. He almost has as much MP as Foxy now, oddly enough.
We can save the game, and we can explore this temple in the next video. I'm the Lobster Gamer.